If they set one toe inside the vault, I'll have your head.
Got it, boss. Tripling security. Demons won't touch a thing. Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup. That don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Comm check, Eagle 2, you up?
Eagle 2 reporting in. Eyes on.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demon's hands. Snipers everywhere. Might need to deal with them first.
Wait, how come we're just focusing on the vault?
A lot of junk scattered around here. A well-placed web shot could make a great distraction.
Did. Demons have been hit in other locations.
Who's there?
Hey, how long has the boss had this place for? Looks ancient.
Only a decade. Been through a dozen different times. You know this old bootlegger tunnel isn't going to be.
Guards are clustered together. Web shot on the right object could draw them away.
On a packaging for this stuff's confusing. We got Z-23, CR-17, and D-12.
CR-20. Crap, I don't have numbers, just names. Shaped charges, detonator caps, blasting gel.
Well, I can't tell what's what while it's still packaged. Can we just screw inventory, open things up, and wire the vault?
No way, pal. Fisk wants it done this way.
Spider-Man's breached our perimeter.
Hey,
Dano.
You're done.
Two, status report. Check on Cobra 2.
Copy, take a look.